Last City Magic, part 3. Here we go.
Take it back here.
Right in the cold sticks.
As y'all can see, I have 4 sixes. We have the 6 of diamonds, the 6 of clubs, the 6 of hearts, and the 6 of spades. We don't need the rest of the deck for this. All I have to do is wave just like this and give it a snap. Up 6, they turn blank. Just like that. Now the harder thing is that last one. So what I have to do is just take that one, flip it over, just like this, and give it a snap, and that one turns blank. Now they're all blank. Now for my next trick, this car trick that I was thinking about doing. The piece tore up though. I'm gonna try something. See if I can take that piece. We ain't about to let no money go to waste now. If I can take that piece like that. And just take it like that. Just like that, so the camera can see. I'm keeping this. Alright, this is for my fans again. I'm gonna do a money trick. It's hard to do, okay? A $5 bill, throw it front back, just like that. This is for everybody always asking me to take something and then change it to something else. It's harder to do than you think. Because you gotta make it all the way. Just like that. How y'all doing? This is Magic Mike. And this is a trick I created for one of my fans. You know who you are. It's called Ghost Car. Check it out. See? Nothing. But if I was to, all I have to do is this and watch. One car begins to come out. Comes out about halfway. Right there, as you can see. But watch. If I was to go just like this. Kind of hard to do, so bear with me because your car is not supposed to move anything. Boy, if I was to take it, I was going to take it just like this. And as you can see, it goes straight to the end. That is what I call a ghost car. See, sometimes people sit there and they chase you because they just want to know how you do the trick. But that's the point of magic.
you're not supposed to know. So I had to get away from him. I had to get up out of there. Till next time, y'all.